It's interesting how a new venue can produce an entirely new series of acoustic nightmares, most notably in the ballrooms where the huge flat surfaces often made whatever was playing in the room sound as if it were recorded in a concert hall. Most of the Salon's decent-sounding rooms, however, did have one thing in common. Lots of stuff. Banners, equipment, padded walls. It didn't matter what the stuff was, as long as it prevented the sound waves from bouncing off the walls and ceilings. So while the acoustics of this year's show may not have been up to our expectations, next year's show should sound a whole lot better now that the exhibitors know what they're dealing with. One of the ongoing challenges at the Salon Son et Images is how to prevent sound from traveling from one room to another. One popular technique is to simply close the door with the lock rigged to avoid locking out your customers. But jamming the door locks can produce another problem. Here's an easy solution. Just grab a towel and wrap it around the doorknobs. You don't even need to tape it down. Your door will go from a thud to... just one thing. Use your own towel. Otherwise, someone will have to explain to the show's organizers the hotel bill for 100 ruined towels.
Look out, baby. I'm in a dangerous mood. I had to steal a little time, baby, so I can spend it all on
That's it for this year's edition of the Salon Son et Images. This is François Caron saying, keep your records clean, your valves warm, and your eardrums intact. I'll see you at the next trade show.